Well, hello there. What can I do for you? Say, you're kinda cute. And kinda single, hmm? You know, hanging out on this beach has got me as dry as a dog. How would you like to come up to my room for a little drinky?
Drinky?
Fate, you can't go around talking to just anybody. Gee.
Oh, Sophia.
Oh, Sophia, where's your brain, Fate?
Who's that? Your sister?
My girlfriend. She's pretty cute, huh?
What was that? What?
Just play along.
Yeah, okay.
Well, anyway, thanks for asking, but I'll have to pass.
Yeah, fine, I understand. Ugh, what a waste. Here I thought if I went to this expensive resort, I'd run into lots of hot guys. And when I finally find a guy who's my type, he's taken. Why do I always get the bad luck? Excuse me! Thanks.
Sorry, Sophia.
About what?
I mean, I know I just made that up on the spur of the moment, but I shouldn't have said that. If I hadn't said that, she wouldn't have backed off, right? So...
You surprised me. I mean, you? My boyfriend? Don't worry, I don't mind. After all, it's not like I totally despise you or anything.